Hi, this is Nuclea. I make electronic music. My real name is Uriyan Sagar.
So which device other than your smartphone do you use the most for listening to music?
Ah, interesting. I listen to a lot of music on my Bluetooth speaker. I have this one. It's a Bose speaker. It's this big. That's what I use. And I also use my studio monitors, which are Yamaha studio monitor, HS15, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay. And what about when you're traveling?
Bose noise cancelling earphones.
Are you all about the bass or do you prefer treble?
I prefer treble as well. And the mids. And all the other frequencies too.
So is there a song that you absolutely love but sing terribly?
All of them. I'm the most disgusting singer on this planet. Uska ek story bhi hai. Should I tell you the story?
Sure.
Ek maine mast gana banaya tha jo maine apni awaaz mein gaake मेरी एक सिंगर दोस्त है उसको भेजा. मैंने बोला उसको कि तू तेरे को कैसा लगा बता मुझे. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ लाइक लिसनिंग टू द कंपोजिशन ऑफ द सॉन्ग शी एक्चुअली आस्क्ड मी हु संग दिस. सो आई सेड व्हाट हैपेंड. इट्स लाइक नो आई एम जस्ट आस्किंग हु संग दिस सॉन्ग. इट्स लाइक आई डिड. इट्स लाइक इट्स टेरिबल. मे बी यू शुड नॉट सिंग अगेन. बट देन द सॉन्ग एंडेड अप बीइंग अ रियली नाइस सॉन्ग.
ओके.
एंड दैट गर्ल आई डोंट मेक एनी सॉन्ग्स विद हर.
So, if aliens came visiting and you had to represent Earth's music culture through one song,
oh gosh,
which one would it be?
यार ये तो एकदम खतरनाक सवाल पूछ लिया तूने मेरे को. हाँ ये देश है वीर जवानों का. शादी में भी बजता है ब्रो ये गाना. ऐसा कैसा चल सकता है. Hardcore है. Anyways, yeah, that's the one.
All right. Now, which song that you loved growing up that you are too embarrassed to admit now that you loved it?
Oh really? Nahi aisa nahi hai kuch tension mujhe. Main to sab batata perfectly. I'll give you a few names. I grew up listening to a lot of Ghulam Ali Khan sound. Ghazals chupke chupke one of my most favorite ghazals fan. Aur Saat Matra mein bahut mast ghazal hai. wo main nahi baja sakta kyunki main bajata hu to mere aas paas wale log nahi sunte. Especially my son, because he prefers to play like weird stuff. Sometimes he's listening to heavy metal music. Sometimes he's listening to Daddy Yankee. My music very rarely.
Your taste in music, has it influenced him?
I don't think so. I don't think so. He's got his own account, so he finds his own music, and he makes his own playlist. And every day in the morning when I drop him to school, it's his playlist that we go through. And once I remember I was dropping him to the school and he said, "Dad, I found a new song." I was like, "Okay, what's this song?" And it was Smack My Up. So main bola baja bro bindas. So I call him bro. So he usne bajana shuru kiya to thoda loud tha. So I thought maybe like kid is usko puchna nahi chahiye usko kam kar dena tha. So I reduced the volume a little bit and he leaned forward. He looked at me like that. While looking at me, increased the volume and then he leaned back and then he heard the whole song like this. So dangerous hua to
attitude and all that.
Yeah, khatarnak hai.
If you could have dinner with any musician dead or alive, who would it be and why?
Ilaiyaraja, because I love his music. I'll ask him shit tons of questions. And international, maybe Diplo, because he's doing things which I feel I will not be able to achieve. So I can ask him more questions about that.
And if I ask you, like, what questions would you ask Ilaiyaraja? And
He apparently has composed thousands of songs. How? Either ek saal mein ek album nahi banta, uske paas thousands gaane hain. Aisa kaise kiya usne? What's the trick? And Diplo also does a lot of music, but he's constantly traveling. So how is he making music? I want to know. पर वो लोग बहुत जल्दी जल्दी बनाते हैं. तो India needs an answer.
Lot of struggling artists out there, and everyone knows that you struggled a lot in your early days. So what is your advice for them?
So that they can bypass the struggle? वो तो नहीं होने वाला.
But how do they hang in there? Like, what would you tell them?
मेरी जैसा बीवी मिलना मुश्किल है ब्रो ऑनेस्टली. मैं ज़्यादा कुछ किया नहीं. आई डिडंट हैव मनी सो माई वाइफ वॉज वर्किंग एंड शी वॉज मेकिंग द मनी एंड आई वॉज मेकिंग द म्यूजिक. काम नहीं मिल रहा था तो वो बाद में मिल गया. बट यू नीड लाइक माइंडेड पीपल अराउंड यू टू बी ऑनेस्ट. लाइक टू बी वेरी सीरियस अबाउट इट आई फील यू नीड लाइक माइंडेड पीपल अराउंड यू. इफ यू हैव If you have negative people around you, then your energy kind of becomes negative, you know. Then you are not motivated enough and they'll always sort of drag you down. But if you have like-minded people around you who are very positive, then you can go from one stage to another fairly fast.
So is there any point where you realize that, where you felt that, you know, this is not cutting it and I should give up, and at that point someone motivated you?
Multiple times it has happened. Most of the time it's my wife who tells me that just make music, don't worry about anything else. And a lot of the times I tell myself, like, for one thing I do very religiously is the moment I will get up in the morning, I will tell myself there's nothing in this world that I can't do. I have to put my heart and soul into it and I will work hard. Bas main se subah utke aise andhe ki tarah bol deta hu apne aap ko. And then figure it out.
Yeah, so some
it's not easy. See, everything in life will, like, for example, if you want to become a doctor, aisa struggle ke bina to nahi ban sakta na. Kuch bhi struggle ke bina to nahi hoga. It's just that be motivated. Like, keep telling yourself you can do it. Aisa baki ke log ne bhi to kiya to kuch. There's a way to do it. No?
Yeah, so is that the only thing you do for motivation, or is it like you have some exercise, running, or something else?
I go to the gym now.
Yeah.
I go to a life coach also, who helps me get a perspective in life, and I try to balance my life, like spend enough time with the family, spend enough time with my son. My house is on a river. ऐसा दो boat है मेरे पास, तो मैं और मेरा बेटा ऐसा boating करता है. वो lemonade पीता है, मैं coffee पीता है. इसलिए जाते हैं मस्त. So these things are important in life. I feel, you know, like balance it out. Just don't keep working. Just don't like not work also. Just balance it out properly.
Okay. And how much time in a day do you spend working as opposed to relaxing or listening to music or whatever else?
Also, listening to music is 24 hours. It's been about 9-10 years now. So even when I'm sleeping, there's always like some music running in the background. Right now I'm listening to Tony Anderson. This guy does like very atmospheric, very cinematic music, which is very cool. So I listen to him. And otherwise there's sometimes Western classical music that's running in the background. Sometimes it's South Indian film music, which I'm extremely fond of, that's playing in the background. Sometimes it's Guri's playlist, which is running. What else do I do? Yeah, and so I work out, I read. I love reading now. Pehle nahi karta tha, abhi karta hai. And spend a lot of time with my son. Play chess with him, he plays chess really well. Spend a lot of time with my wife. Drive around quite a lot, I love driving. Aur isse chill karta hai, mast.
And what about the South Indian film music you mentioned? What do you like?
Everything. Ilaiyaraaja is definitely number one on that list.
Okay, so since we're talking about your taste in music, between vinyl or vinyl, if you want the American pronunciation, and streaming, which one would it be and why?
Ooh, interesting. I actually have a turntable at home. I have about 100, 200 records also. I like both, honestly. I feel there's a charm to listening to music on a vinyl, and but it's not flexible. ऐसा पहले हम लोग ऐसे DJing करते थे तो ऐसा 100-100 vinyl लेके नहीं जा सकते. So that way streaming is unbelievable because you can just literally find whatever song you want to find and listen to it right at that moment. So like the whole collection of the entire universe is basically with you. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, so do you believe that digital music can it match the quality of the sound quality that you get via vinyl?
I don't think there is any need also. Like, jisko uspe sunna hai wo uspe sunega, jisko uspe sunna hai wo uspe sunega.
Now, one thing you like and one thing you dislike about streaming music?
One thing I like is that you have literally each and every song on your phone. One thing I don't like about it, maybe it's not so warm. I don't have an answer. I'm just making up an answer for you.
All right. I thought you'd say something like, you know, some songs disappear sometimes.
Some songs disappear sometimes. हाँ मेरे साथ बहुत होता है. मेरा गाना आया था फिर उसके बाद कॉपीराइट क्लेम हुआ तो गाना उड़ गया. तो हो गया. Now it's not there anywhere. Yeah. That sucks.
Yeah, okay. How do we get it then?
हाँ ये सवाल तो बहुत अच्छा सवाल है. काश मेरे पास इसका जवाब होता.
Okay, so do you prefer music recommendations via algorithms geared to your taste or those from your friends and peers?
I actually prefer both. But the algorithm that I have seen in Spotify is by far the best one. Especially the one which is the daily playlist, because it's almost like Spotify is reading my mind. They know like what's going on and they pick just the correct songs. So that's like the best one.
And have you seen it evolving over time?
Absolutely, man. Like, as I said earlier, you know, it's like how the AI is on the smartphones. No, nowadays, they're just listening to you. It's like that. Like they know what I'm talking about. They know what I'm listening to.
Okay, so your favorite playlist for your long drives, workouts, and also when you're relaxing or sleeping or playing in the background?
My favorite playlist for gymming on Spotify is the one where they suggest a lot of the rock anthems from the 70s and 80s. That's what I like a lot. I'm slightly old school in that way. So I like to listen to the old songs. And like when I find a song which I really like, so the recommendations are unbelievable as well. So it's like a self-evolving playlist. जो बनाने का भी जरूरत नहीं है वो अपने आप ही बनता है. सॉलिड है एकदम.
What's the best feedback about your music that you've read online? And the next one is, what's the worst feedback?
Oh, I remember once there's this radio presenter on BBC. His name is Bobby Friction. And once he was referring to my music and he said his music is not underground. His music is not mainstream either, but it's right in the center. And I thought he'll say it's kind of lost, but he said it's actually the bridge, which I feel really proud about. And as far as worst is concerned, I've heard people saying like really mean things, which don't bother me as much now, but it used to bother me back in the days. They said ye bahut desi hai. Jo mere ko laga ki hai to tune hai.
What's the best gadget that you ever purchased and why is it your favorite?
Oh, Kindle. Because ऐसा पेज नहीं पलटना पड़ता ब्रो. ऐसा बैकलेट है ना. इट्स अमेजिंग. आई कैन कैरी ऑल माय बुक्स ऑन इट. इट्स रियली इनक्रेडिबल.
व्हिच किंडल डू यू हैव?
ओएसएस. या आई रियली लाइक इट. आई पुट पॉप सॉकेट्स बिहाइंड इट सो आई कैन होल्ड इट आराम से. आई रियली लाइक इट. व्हाट एल्स? आई हैव दिस स्मॉल फियो डिवाइस which basically makes all my existing headphones, earphones into Bluetooth. It connects with my phone. So I can use the older ones very easily.
What software do you use? You mentioned your hardware briefly, right? So if you could describe your software setup as well.
The DAW that I use is Ableton Live. I've been using it since version 1. I'm on version 10 now. And I use a lot of UAD plugins, I use a lot of Native Instruments plugins, I use a lot of Waves plugins. What else? I use the voice recorder on my phone also.
On your phone to like...
And as an idea, yeah. Kabhi kabhi direct bhi dalta hai mandir. It sounds good, man.
And the hardware, since you mentioned it briefly,
yeah.
If you can maybe go full nerd and describe it.
Ah, okay. So I use the UAD audio interface. That's my sound card. That's my channel strip. I use the Ableton Push controller for making melodies and doing my chords and beats and everything. A small keyboard. I have Korg keyboard. That's about it.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's the worst gadget that you've bought and why do you regret buying it?
है तो सही पर मेरा मैनेजर खून कर देगा मेरा, तो मैं बोलूंगा नहीं. दो तीन है, आधे लोग को मालूम भी है, दे नो व्हाट आई एम रेफरिंग टू, पर मैं नाम नहीं लूंगा.
हां, सो व्हाई डोंट यू से द कैटेगरीज कौन से थे उसमें? वाज इट लाइक अ फिटनेस गैजेट और समथिंग एल्स?
पर्सनल कंप्यूटर.
ओके, ऑलराइट. हाउ मच टाइम डू यू स्पेंड ऑन सोशल मीडिया एवरी डे एंड व्हिच सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म डू यू लाइक द मोस्ट?
आई स्पेंड अबाउट 1 hour every week.
Man, you must be in the bottom 0.1% of.
मेरे को मालूम नहीं है, वो सब करता है ना. He posts everything. He reads all the messages. I have WhatsApp, which I use. Is it considered social media? No, yeah. It's messaging.
Nowadays, it is social media.
क्या बात कर रहे हो यार? तो उधर तो मैं करता है रोज ऐसा 10-20-25 मिनट. उधर तो बहुत बात चलता है. Instagram also sometimes, because a lot of the communication that happens with the collaborators outside of India, that happens through Instagram also. And Twitter also. But Twitter I don't use so much. But Yash looks into it, thankfully.
Okay.
He does it for me, so I don't have to do it. Otherwise, I will do it myself.
Personally, which one do you like the most of these?
WhatsApp.
According to you, who's the most talented musician in India right now?
यार ऐसे सवाल मत पूछा है तो दुनिया का बेस्ट गाड़ी कौन सा ऐसा पूछ लेना. ऐसा थोड़ी होता है. एसयूवी सेगमेंट में कौन सा ऐसे सब पूछना चाहिए ना.
ओके, सो फील फ्री टू चूज. आई मीन यू नो,
सो सी इफ वी टॉक अबाउट लाइक से इंडियन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक म्यूजिक राइट नाउ, आई फील रितविज इज डूइंग रियली गुड स्टफ, लाइक सिंगर सॉन्ग राइटर स्टफ. देन प्रतीक कोहरे इज डूइंग रियली गुड स्टफ. इफ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट से हिप हॉप रैप एंड ऑल दैट, देन Nazy is doing good stuff. MEA is doing good stuff. RD Accord, those are the guys. They do really, really cool stuff, man.
Okay. And if you were not doing electronic music, then which genre would you be doing?
Oh, फिर मैं music शायद नहीं बना रहा था क्योंकि मुझे कुछ दूसरा कुछ आता नहीं है ना. गिटार विटर भी नहीं बजता मेरे से. But I am fascinated with how the brain functions and how the space is. So I read up a lot about it. तो अगर म्यूजिक नहीं होता तो शायद साइंस बीन्स में कुछ करता मैं, ऐसा मेरे को लगता है पर मालूम नहीं अभी.
व्हिच इज योर फेवरेट टीवी शो और मूवी दैट्स ऑन एनी स्ट्रीमिंग सर्विस राइट नाउ?
लास्ट आई सॉ वाज डेविड लेटरमैन इंटरव्यूज, दैट वाज प्रीटी कूल. द न्यू सीरीज इज रियली रियली अमेजिंग. दैट्स अबाउट इट मैन. आई डोंट वॉच सो मेनी मूवीज आल्सो,
नॉट इवन इन द थिएटर्स.
हां, बहुत बोरिंग है मेरा जिंदगी. माइंस इज अ बोटिंग वोटिंग ज्यादा करता है लाइफ में. It's a hiking, hiking. उधर ज़्यादा मज़ा है.
Fine, thank you so much.
Pleasure.
For your time.
Thanks for having me.